Welcome back to Sunrise. More local news this morning. New Year's Eve is just days away, meaning some locals are stocking up on fireworks.
But some can be dangerous if they're not handled properly. News 11 reporter Melissa Zaremba tells you what you need to know to stay safe around fireworks this weekend.
With New Year's landing on a weekend, more locals are expected to celebrate, some with fireworks. It may be a fun way to ring in the new year, but it's important to take extra precautions when playing with firecrackers.
Have people, if they're going to use fireworks, to make them legal fireworks. If it's something that leaves the ground, if it's something that explodes, if it's something that throws flaming debris into the air, those are illegal in the state of Arizona.
Items sold in stores and tents are okay to purchase, but you still have to be careful when using them.
Make sure, if you're doing them with children, that you are supervising your children, and just read the back of the packages.
Over the years, the Yuma Fire Department has seen house fires sparked by fireworks and encourages you to double-check every flame is completely out when you're finished celebrating.
Make sure that when you use them that you have a garden hose, a fire extinguisher handy, that you soak down whatever's left over afterwards to make sure they don't reignite during the night.
It's also important to make sure you are aware of your surroundings.
Keeping it away from any kind of flammable materials, because that's what we're talking about here. We are talking about things that are very capable of igniting larger fires. So keeping them away from dry grass or other debris or things like that.
Reporting in Yuma, Melissa Zaremba, News 11.
We never want to think about it being an accident.